Reliance Jio has introduced its FTTH service, JioFiber, for commercial use starting from September 5. The company have been testing its service since the past 1 year in over 1,000 cities. As of September 5, JioFiber will be present in over 1,600 cities across the country. Internet speed will start from 100 Mbps and will go all the way to 1 Gbps. JioFiber's cheapest plan, called Bronze, starts at ₹699 and will give the user 100 Mbps speed, and you get 100 GB of data with an option to add a 50 GB. The next is Silver, which starts at ₹849 and offers 200 GB data with an additional 200 GB more. The Gold plan is for ₹1299 and offers 500 GB data at 250 Mbps with an extra 250 GB. Diamond is for ₹2499 and offers 1250 GB data at 500 Mbps with an extra 250 GB. Platinum is for ₹3999 and offers 2500 GB data at 1 Gbps. Titanium is for ₹8499 and offers 5000 GB data at 1 Gbps. All extra GBs offered by Jio on some of the plans have a validity of only 6 months as an introductory benefit. All the JioFiber plans will have free voice calls anywhere in India. Apart from that, you also get TV video calling, conferencing feature, which will be worth ₹1200 per year. You also have the option to opt for zero latency gaming priced at ₹1200 per year on all the packs. To install a JioFiber connection in your home, you will have to pay a one-time deposit of ₹2500, in which ₹1500 is refundable while 1000 is the installation charge. As per Jio's welcome offer, you get a Jio Home Gateway worth ₹5,000, a 4K Jio set-top box worth ₹4,000, and a television set, only for Gold plans and above. In terms of competition, JioFiber will be competing with Airtel, WeFiber, BSNL Bharat Fiber, Tata Sky Broadband, and Spectra. Apart from Jio, only Spectra offers speeds of 1 Gbps. Only BSNL provides per-day plans, while JioFiber offers monthly and annual plans only. Thank you.